Okay. So, just looking at the back of the eye, I am looking at the muscles, the tissue that is around the eye, I'm looking for any graininess or bumps or any signs of inflammation, okay? So if you could just look at my nose, thank you. Okay, so I'm just gonna come in a little bit closer. Alright. So let's look down. And up. Okay. And up. And down. Okay. So just looking at my nose. Just coming in a little bit closer so the whites of the eyes, look at this one first, so the whites of the eye, just got levels of moisture. Get you to just check that you can follow that. Okay. Yep. Okay. Okay. Just blink. Checking the pupil response. Okay. We're going to start on zero, so I'm just going to get nice and close. Okay, let's look down. And look up again. And let's try a different level. So I'm just looking at this eye now. Okay, I'm just gonna come a little bit closer. I'm just gonna look. It's there. Okay. Look at my nose. Okay, I'm just making some notes. Okay. And right. Okay. Down. Look down. Look at my finger here. Just follow my finger. And just hold the gaze. Just hold in the gaze there. Okay. Look down again. Look to the ceiling. Just look straight out of my nose. Okay. anxious. I can do both, but my eye starts twitching, so I'm gonna hold it. If you could just look straight ahead, and if I move out of focus, just look behind me, okay? Okay. Okay. Focus muscles, so on my nose, and then a point behind, okay? I'm not going to get you to hold the gaze in between, so looking at my nose, and gaze behind, just for a few moments there, okay? Just keep looking. Okay, and now back up. Yep.